they get their P's and Q's straight back there.
Well, I was born a coal miner's daughter in a cabin on a hill in Fletcher Holler. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled Bible by the coal oil light. Let the thing start all over come break of morning. Daddy loved and raised eight kids on a miner's pay. Mommy scrubbed our clothes on a washboard every day. But in the winter time, we'd all get a brand new pair. From the mail order catalog, money made from selling a hog. Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere.
Thank you, Judy.